a couple days ago, we burned this little patch in the lawn that I had let grown up for pollinators last year. And I noticed something interesting in the ashes that remain. Here's two pecans, three pecans, two more pecans. And that would be less interesting if there was a pecan tree overhead, but there's not. This appears to certainly have been a cache site for blue jays, because the nearest pecan is that tree over there. Pretty cool.